Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is K. Pawan Kumar from the Electrical Department, Sarkar Engineering College. I am going to present some presentation regarding course content and various introduction lecture of course, which is named Design for Internet of Things. So Design for Internet of Things. In this course, there are various aspects. First one, introduction, and second one, various aspects of IoT design. Next, embedded systems, protocols, power management, networks, sensors, and storage. So, the next, coming to introduction. So, the IoT can be defined as it is a concept of without human intervention, there is machine to machine communication by using some artificial intelligence. Here, in this case of IoT, there are physical sensor elements are needed. So, the next point. Here, the majorly the IoT system can be divided into these five parts. One is nodes or sensor points, and second one gateway, third one edge device, and fourth one network, and lastly the final user or end user, and are the machine to communicate the system. So here, this is a, in this case the various aspects of IoT design, we can cover various system of IoTs, that is edge device or gateway device and etc. And second one, a embedded system is the electronic system device, which is microprocessor or microcontroller with controller with some memory storage. And what this happens to communicate the machine to machine, there are specific protocols, namely COAP, MQTT, etc. And major important thing, that is power management. In this power management, there are two aspects. One thing that is LDO, and the second one is switching regulators. And the second one, the networks which are present, can consider that there are 6 low LPWAN or LPIoT or SIGFOX or LoRa. So these are various computer networks to communicate machine to machine, and there are various sensors, physical sensors, that is either pressure or temperature or etc. Coming to the storage, it is a physical storage or cloud storage to communicate with systems. So these are various course contents regarding we are going to see in future. So thank you.